Now, if we do have a cat who's trying to get away from us, we always squish that cat. If you're trying to hold a cat down, whether it's to trim their nails or to give them a pill, or whether you just want to have a cat not run off for a moment, squish that cat. All you need to know about cat restraint is to squish that cat.